One problem. I'm not sure I have a way back to Alon.
Perhaps the squirrel does.
I need to speak with you at once. At once, I say. This is of the utmost urgency. We really must confer forthwith. Gentlemen, I apologize for my brusque tone, but whatever has lately transpired in Helheim is completely unacceptable. I must insist you remedy the situation without further delay. I implore you, return to Helheim post-haste.
We are going.
And do try not to fuck up!
Aren't you gonna, you know, reprimand me?
No. I am relieved. You are safe.
Okay. Wow. Maybe I should run away more often.
Atreus.
Kidding. Sorry. So where'd the new spear come from?
Brock made it. From Draupnir.
What's that?
A ring.
But what's its story?
I do not know. You were not there to ask.
Atreus!
He's probably just scared. He was chained up for a really long time. We can't hurt him, okay?
A desperate creature can be the most dangerous.
I know.
Are you not working with him?
It's not what you think.
Whatever he promised, he cannot be trusted.
I don't. But he has something I need. It's hard to explain.
Ah!
get up there. But this ice is in the way.
I will handle it.
Still didn't work.
I see that.
Another perspective, maybe. Something you missed?
From your wings. Your work for Odin. You said it is hard to explain. Why?
I just need you to trust me. I know I have no right to ask. Can you anyway?
What does he have that you need? Why can you not tell me?
It's complicated. What about you? Why do you have a new weapon? I thought you didn't want war.
I do not. But...
it's complicated? Everyone keeps secrets. Sometimes it's the only way to protect the ones we love. And don't worry about Odin. I'm not going back there.
That is good to hear.
A realm tear. Garm's been busy. I think I understand how Freya closed them. Keep the enemies away if you can.
I can.
Let me know when you're ready. Bet if we follow those Hellwalkers up there. Find Garm. Lassa. Thiefa. Lassa. Thiefa.
Go!
Almost got it. Thanks for coming back with me. You didn't have to.
I am your father. I will always help, as long as I am able.
Well, that's good to hear, too.
Tell me, what were you doing in Asgard?
I was translating things for Odin. Just a mask he found in a magical rift that's connected to it. It's all sort of...
complicated.
Yeah. I met people my age there. Made friends. I think we're still friends.
You cannot trust those loyal to Odin.
It's not always bad to trust people.
It compromises your judgment.
Maybe. I'm tired of feeling alone.
Atreus.
Let's just figure out how this gate works. Okay? When the gate is up. Use my new arrows. They can chain elements. Help them! Guess sigil arrows don't work on that. I think we're gonna need more than one sigil. Way to transfer that freeze ability around the gate. Maybe we can use my new arrows. They can chain elements.
Realm apart.
Come on, you gotta stop it. This is all my fault. I see a notch in the pillar here that your spear could probably fit. But we need a better angle.
Your decision to go to Asgard helped me understand.
Odin doesn't want Ragnarok. I know I can't trust him, but I needed his help. I can't let Ragnarok happen either.
I would have helped you.
No. Wait, he's right here! Okay! It's okay, boy. It's all right. Just calm. Calm. We just want to... You okay? Ouch! Still standing, yeah? You're wearing a lot of ice right now! Squeeze through here.
If Odin truly wishes to avoid Ragnarok, then we are in agreement.
Yeah? And what's that spear for?
To protect you.
Don't you have other weapons for that? What are these guys doing here?
They are dead.
Oh, yeah. Fair point. Traveler, I hate fighting these guys when they're alive. Preparing for Ragnarok. And seriously, why the spear? I shared. It's your turn.
We are not the same. I am the parent.
You're ducking the question. think my arrows will stick to the wood up there. Multiple sigils will reach it. Yo. Close. Promise me you won't kill him, okay?
I make no promises, but I will try not to kill the beast. Your plan?
I'm sort of making it up as I go. But you're not talking about Varm.
You cannot outsmart Odin.
It's worked so far.
Has it? Now what?
I'm gonna try to tame it.
Tame it?
Sure. I've tamed wolves before. You freeze his chains with your axe and we can't run and latch him onto something.
No, too dangerous.
It's a good plan. Let's move.
Wait. Transformation. Did Odin teach you to control it?
No.
We will not rely on what he taught you. Next time, we'll do it my way.
Yes, sir. I thought it would work.
Patience. We will find a way.
I think we need to get up to that ledge up there. But how?
There is always a way. Do you see?
Oh, why didn't I think of that?
The solution is not always obvious.
I hear him up ahead.
We do this my way now.
I guess your way means...
It means what you think it means.
Can't we try and...
We have the power to limit the harm this creature can cause. We will use it.
Okay.
Yeah.
fight is over.
I wish it didn't have to end that way. It's my fault he got loose. That he's dead.
Sometimes there is no other way.
I know. Use my sigils to carry the frost to the gear. The counter. They could make a bridge for Frost. That should do it. Come on.
While you are gone, I sought the Norns. They told me. Heimdall intended to kill you in Asgard.
Heimdall? The Norns? I thought you didn't believe in that.
Come on.
can't find him. The dead will keep flooding the realms. The realms will collapse.
You must learn to calm your mind.
Maybe I've learned I run better on chaos.
What else did you learn?
We work better when we trust each other.
happened?
We gotta find him. Come on. Well, guess he came this way. Let's find another way up.
What did you do?
At the house. The spell you saw me do when Fenrir died. I didn't know it then. But I accidentally put his soul into my knife. Souls are powerful, so I thought maybe Fenrir's could...
change its nature.
Yeah, let's see if it took.
When I found you in Midgard, before Freya attacked, you said you needed to protect me. Why?
I saw a prophecy. You were... in my arms. Dead.
I saw it too. In Jotunheim.
What? You knew? That's why you've been training me so hard.
One day, you will have to survive without me.
Not gonna happen. I won't let it. I won't.
All journeys come to an end.
Not ours. Not like that. Okay. Sorry I hurt you. It's over now. I promise. Fen? Are you? I missed you too. Didn't know if that would work. We did it!
Sit! How is this possible?
It's giant magic. I've been learning things.
In Asgard.
This has nothing to do with that.
More secrets?
No. A promise. One that someone's trusting me to keep. Like you kept your promise to Mom? See what I can do when you trust me?
Home. Should inform the others. Decide our next move.
So, when the Nords told you Heimdall was gonna try and kill me, that's what your spear's for, isn't it?
It is.
Heimdall's a jerk, but that's not who you are anymore, right? A god killer? You don't want war.
No. But I will do what it takes to keep you safe.
My guess is Soul Blossom.
Huh.
It's open. Maybe we can use the sigils to breach the gear up there. Can't trust the Fates. Why do you care what they say?
When it comes to your life, I can take no chances.
There's six stairs to close, and, not to expect thanks. They shouldn't have been open in the first place.
She is not wrong.
The gateway got buried.
I have it.
Hmm. What's wrong?
I have been falling back into my old ways. Angry. Distrustful. With you. Now and before. Chased you away.
Without you? I got reckless. Overconfident. Made stupid mistakes. I don't know why I thought I could do this alone. You were right.
No. On our journey together, you have grown into a warrior worthy of your namesake. I was the one who was not ready.
You don't have to be who you were just because I'm not there. Let's make a promise. I'll listen for your voice in my head when you're not there to guide me. And you do the same. All right? I need to know you'll be okay without me.
Atreus. I am sorry.
Don't be sorry, Father. Be better. Let's go home. Nothing is written. That can't be unwritten. Remember? We shouldn't let prophecy define our choices.
Then we will make our own destiny.